Adding is putting two numbers together to make another number. When we add two numbers, we write it like this. 9 plus 5 equals an unknown number. The equal sign tells us that the number that goes here is the same as these two numbers together. To add these two numbers, we put them together. We start with the bigger number, which is 9. We need one more to make 10. We add 5. One of them makes 10. And the other 4 are left over. That gives us 10 plus 4 more. We know that 10 and 4 equals 14. That means 9 and 5 is also 14. So 9 plus 5 equals 14. So we enter 14 as the answer here. 9 plus 3 equals what number? Remember, when we add, we start with a bigger number. 9 is the bigger number. So we start with 9. We need one more to make 10. When we add 3, one block makes 10. And 2 are left over. That gives us 10 and 2. We know that 10 plus 2 is 12. So 9 plus 3 also equals 12. So we put 12 in the answer box. Now you do some on your own. Click on a number strip here to put more blocks here.